The Entrepreneurs, tonight at 8 on Channel 7.
Here it comes! Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes! The fabulous 60-minute price is right! Four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here is the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker!
What a wonderful welcome. What's different here? I don't know. Thank you. I don't know what I did any differently, but I'll tell you, I hope I can keep it up. That is an even better welcome than I usually get. Thank you, and here is the first item up for bids of The Price is Right.
A new motorcycle. The Honda Rebel CMX 250 with twin-cylinder four-stroke engines, screw-type valve adjusters, custom-style chrome-plated headlight case, pull-back handlebars, and two-piece custom-style seat.
Bid on that in dollars, please, because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. Manuel, what do you bid?
$2,400.
He says $2,400. Janny?
$1,300.
Her bid is $1,300. Now, Floyd?
$1,350
for him. What for you, Deborah?
$2,300.
Deborah says $2,300. And I say that the actual retail price of the motorcycle is $1,498. You win it, Floyd. Going to play Bison game number one right back here. Got four prizes to offer you, Floyd. All four can be yours. Look them over.
A lovely sofa bed, a new washer and dryer, a handy lawnmower, and a cozy fireplace. First, the Ember Bright portable fireplace, the beauty and warmth of a real fireplace with no venting, no smoke, no ashes, no fuss from Aladdin Enterprise. Second, a lovely sofa bed. From Iron Plastic Beds, the Berkeley Tierra Sofa Bed features the beauty of an iron bed with the convenience of a sofa bed from Iron Plastic Beds. Third, a new washer and dryer. Exclusive Space Mates Laundry Pair. Full-size, stackable washer and gas dryer installed in 27 inches. Front-loading washer uses less water, detergent, and bleach than top loaders from White Westinghouse. And fourth, a handy lawnmower. A John Deere self-propelled mower with an electronic ignition for fast, easy starting. You can count on it to provide many years of reliable service from John Deere. There they are, Bob.
Floyd, you will win all four of those prizes if you do not choose the prize that is $552. Choose the others one at a time. Which one do you want first?
Let's start with the fireplace.
Let's start with the fireplace, Janice. Good start. $399.
Daybed.
The day bed. It is $925. One more, you're winning.
Lawnmower.
Lawnmower, Diane. It is. You got
got the danger price. You should have gone with the washer dryer. Thank you, Floyd. We'll play game number two after we do a little business with you.
Good news, baby.
Now you can wiggle, you can scrunch, be a movin' honey bunch. 'Cause now you can't wiggle, wet this out of Love.
Introducing Love's new Super Baby Pants. Thick diapers can bunch up when they're really wet, but Love's new thin padding can stay put. And once wetness is in, it can't wiggle back out.
No matter how you shimmy, shake, and jiggle, you can't wiggle wetness out of Love's.
I wait all winter to get outside. I love warm weather, except for my hay fever, allergies. But this year I'll try the new Comtrex, made just for allergy sinus relief.
Introducing Comtrex AS, multi-symptom allergy sinus formula. It's all you need for an allergy with a stuffy nose, sneezing, watery eyes, and headache. Sudafed can't relieve all those symptoms. Clortrimeton can't. Actifed can't. But Comtrex AS can.
It's all I need.
New Comtrex allergy sinus formula is all you need.
Rod, will you fetch us another player, please?
It will give me great delight, Bob. How about Kathy Owen? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Kathy, I welcome you to contestant's row. May we see the next item up for bids, please?
A new home workshop.
Featuring an assortment of Black & Decker power tools, including drill press, sander, router, circular saw, and bandsaw. Must tools for the do-it-yourselfer. Kathy, you're the bidder.
$560.
Okay, Deborah.
$450.
She bids $450, and I turn to Manuel.
$850.
His bid is $850. Now you, Jenny.
$855.
And... actual retail price, $911. Jenny is the winner. Here comes Jenny. Here comes Jenny to play a pricing game. Right back to big doors again. I hope she does better than Floyd did back here a moment ago. Hi, Jenny.
Hello.
Jenny, look at those prizes.
A carousel horse, coat rack, and a new pool table.
First, an authentic copy of a whimsical horse combined with the practicality of a sturdy brass coat rack to add a touch of nostalgia to your home from designer repros. And second, the entire family can have hours of fun with this fabulous billiard table made of Jackson pecan with solid oak rail caps. Comes with playing equipment from Golden West Billiards. Jenny, we have the one right price here of $1,765. Now, is that the right price for the horse over here? Or is that the right price for the table over there? You tell us which one it fits, and you win the bet.
The horse.
She says the horse is $1,795. If she's right, she wins both prizes. Is she right? No, she's not right. It's the table that's $1,765. I'm sorry, Jenny. Thank you. Come on, girls. Let's bring the vast television audience up to date on your activities. And you know what? It won't be long. In the very near future, we are going to tape the show that will make The Price is Right the longest-running game show on the same network consecutively in the history of television. Now... what comments do you have on the longevity of The Price is Right?
I am just absolutely thrilled because I shot the half-hour pilot for CBS.
That's right.
Way back then.
Janice has been with us since the very first show. And Diane, how many years have you been on the show?
Well, I'm going into 12, but I knew you a long, long time ago.
That's right.
So I got to come and be with my friend again.
Now wait, there must That's be a right. story behind that.
Well, I want to know why you're so feisty lately.
She was Miss...
Why are you feisty today, Barker?
I don't know. I didn't know I was. You were...
Yeah, we want to know.
What are you
you
watching,
were Miss Washington, D.C. in the USA pageant.
Yeah.
Lo, these many years ago. Now, Holly, you've been here how many years?
Oh, about 8 or 9 or something.
You was a little girl, just came down here from, where was it, Sacramento?
I was 12, and I got here.
And she came to Hollywood to look for a job and almost immediately was working for us.
That was your 10th? I've been in my 10th.
She likes to pinch off 2 years, you know, because now it's getting up. It sounds like a child, you know.
But I'd like to say it's great to have been here for however many years. And if we just keep going a few more years, I can pay my mortgage off.
There you are. All right, we'll be back with another pricing game after these words.
Why shouldn't I use soap?
Well, you know soap can dry your skin. Imagine what it can do to delicate newborn skin. Use what so many hospitals use.
pH Balance Baby Magic Baby Bath.
The leading bar soap is alkaline,
but Baby Magic's clinically proven to be gentler without any bar soap film. And unlike regular bar soap, Baby Magic Bath is a perfect gentle cleanser for you, too.
Protect the way so many hospitals do with Baby Magic Baby Bath.
For years, Mama Leone's restaurant has been famous for fresh homemade pasta. Today, there's Mama Leone's Pasta Suprema. Rich red sauce, pasta firm but tender, then brought together for the kind of fresh homemade taste that made Mama famous.
Come on along, I'll take you to the lullaby of Broadway.
Hickory and Ballyhoo,
the lullaby of Broadway.
And in the center of it all
is the Milford Plaza.
Stay at the Milford Plaza Hotel with cocktail dinner and breakfast for $49 per person. Discover why we are the lullaby of Broadway.
The Milford Plaza is the lullaby.
Glass Plus cleans.
I can see all the obstacles in my way.
Glass Plus brightens.
Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright Glass Plus day.
Glass Plus will open your eyes a thousand different ways.
It's gonna be a bright Glass Plus day.
Glass Plus cleans glass, plus a whole lot more.
Calories are tasteless, and they can't really refresh your breath. So could that mean that anyone who chooses a 6.5 calorie certs over a 1.5 calorie Tic Tac just likes having more calories? I guess so.
Here comes our next player. Who is it, Rod?
Well, Bob,
it's Kathleen. It's Kathleen Johnson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Welcome to Contestants Row, Kathleen. And here is the next item up for bids.
A pair of beautiful wing chairs. The elegance of Queen Anne is shown in this pair of gracefully scaled wing chairs manufactured by Sam Moore Furniture Industries.
Kathleen, what do you bid on those chairs?
$1,000.
$1,000. And Kathy, how about it?
$850.
Her bid is $850. Deborah, what is your bid?
$1,300.
$1,300, and we go back to Manuel.
$1,350.
$1,350. All over bid. The lowest bid is $850. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $850, Kathleen.
$775.
$775, Kathy.
$751.
Okay, Deborah.
$801.
$801. Now, Manuel.
$802.
$802. Actual retail price, $800. Kathleen wins. Poor Deborah was over by only $1. Manuel was over by $2. And Kathleen wins. Hi. Kathleen, look at that prize over there.
A new station wagon!
A new Pontiac Sunbird wagon, the car that blends fun and function into a very special practical package from Pontiac. Comes with these options, California emission and body side moldings. And if you win this station wagon, you will also receive Maxi Guards, Black Max Auto Security System. Featuring the Maxi Shocker Motion Detector, provides continuous protection automatically when you leave your car for Maxi Guard. A terrific prize worth $9,348. Kathleen,
I am not at all sure that this is just exactly the right game for you. The grocery game might have been better for you to play, but we must face life as it, you're going to play it anyway, is what I'm trying to tell you. Now, what I want you to do is to pick out the least expensive product there, and then the least expensive of the remaining products, and so on. If you're right about all of them, you win $500 before you ever putt. But if you putt this ball in that hole, you win that station wagon. Now, what are the products over here, Rod?
Bob, we have Success. The boiling bag rice cooks in 10 minutes. No measuring, no mess. Perfect every time. Once you switch to Success, nothing else will do. Curel moisturizing lotion. Most women agree Curel ends dry skin. Introducing new Pine Sol spray cleaner. It sprays away greasy dirt, germs, and sprays away odors. It's the only pump that's Pine Sol. A 7 1/2 ounce jar of Sun Giant dry roasted California almonds with no preservatives added. Sun Giant. A real taste treat. Big block Hershey's Crackle. Crisp rice and real milk chocolate. Large size Hershey's Crackle from Hershey Crackle Company. And Remigel, soft, chewable antacid is effective, good tasting, and not chalky. Remigel, it tastes as good as it works.
All right, what is the least expensive product there?
Crackle.
Candy. The candy is the least expensive, and that goes on line number one, and the applause indicates the audience agrees. Now what?
How about the rice?
How about the rice on the next line? Now?
Antacid.
The antacid. You have three products left. Which one is least expensive?
The cleaner.
Cleaner on the next line. Now you have only the almonds and the lotion. Which one costs less?
Almonds.
Almonds on the next line, the lotion on the last line. If all of those are... Do you think she's won, audience? I hear more no's than yeses out there, but audiences have been wrong before. Let's find out. Candy is 50 cents. Rice is $1.45. Antacid is 89 cents. Well, you're going to have to putt from right there, and I putt from back here to inspire the contestant, and I haven't been very inspirational lately. I'm down to 39%, aren't I? 39%. Would you hold this, please? Just hold that right there. And I hope, I sincerely hope, that I can get myself straightened out here. Right up there. I wish I had never started putting. The first year I made 71%. It was fun. Now I'm down below 39%. Oh, it's terrible. Now, just take your time. You put it any place on that line you wish. Now wait, it may bounce in. All right, but now let me call your attention to hole in one. Or two. The contestant gets two putts. There you go. Ooh. Oh, I thought you had. Kathleen, I'm sorry you didn't win, and I'm even sorrier that I didn't make my putt. We'll be back with the Showcase Showdown after these words.
7 a.m. and Judy starts cooking sausage for breakfast. Her twin Jeannie starts her sausage at the same time. 7.05 a.m.
Brandon, sir's ready.
Lucky for Jeannie's family, she uses Swift Premium Brown and Serve sausage. Pre-cooked, just 5 minutes from sizzle to serve. Juicy and delicious, real meaty sausage.
Hey, Mom!
For great tasting sausage, why wait? Have Swift Premium Brown and Serve.
The presentation soon will start, and your work plays a crucial part. Pressure's on, getting higher. Difference is, you stay drier. Band Solid makes the difference, and the difference is fantastic.
Difference is, Band's wide oval shape glides on super dry and keeps you drier than these leading solids.
Pressure's on, getting higher. difference is you stay drier. Band Solid makes the difference, and the difference is fantastic.
2 a.m. I've got to get some Z's.
Nitol will help you get your Z's.
Nitol helps you feel drowsy so you can get your Z's.
Nitol will help you get your Z's.
Pete Rose just got tough.
Because now I use Tegrin medicated shampoo. Head and shoulders, not tough enough. Tegrin's four times tough on all four major causes of flaking and itching. Get four times tough with Tegrin.
Maybelline invites you to experience Ultra Performance, a remarkable new makeup formulated by Maybelline to a degree of purity that may have seemed impossible until now.
It even feels pure.
A makeup with such incredible texture and tone. Wearing it is more a matter of perfecting your skin than making it up. With new Ultra Performance Pure Makeup by Maybelline, there is but one way for skin to respond.
Beautiful.
If you would like to see The Price is Right in person, send your request along with a self-addressed stamped envelope to Tickets The Price is Right, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. And by the way, good luck to our stage manager, Sean Shea, on your new venture, Sean. We will miss you. And now here's Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, Sean.
All right, get a dollar on the wheel in one spin or a combination of two spins. She's leaving because she can't stand to see me make or miss any more putts. That's why she's going to another show. Get a dollar in one spin or a combination of two spins. We'll give you $1,000 and we'll give you a bonus spin. Get a green section in your bonus spin. We'll give you $5,000 more. Get the $1 in the bonus spin. Oh, that's worth $10,000 more. And the contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase at the end of the show. Do you want me to spin the wheel for you, or do you want to spin it yourself?
I'll spin it myself.
Get over there and do it. Get over there and spin it. Go ahead. There it goes. There it goes. And that could be a possibility. All right, you have 35 cents. Now, before you spin, are you going to spin again? All right, before she spins again, they have the play-along back here. I didn't even notice this. You are not just spinning for yourself. See, someone at home was playing along, and the person at home who is playing along is Olathe Taylor of Teague, Texas. Olathe Taylor will win what you win, so try to get yourself a dollar there. Come on. Olathe Taylor of Teague, Texas is playing along with you. She got 35 cents in her first spin. And in her second spin, would you believe it, she got the dollar and went over by 35 cents. Too bad. All right, now since she didn't win, Janny, Olathe Taylor is playing along with you. It's your spin. No money yet, so Olathe Taylor stays in the game. Janny has 70 cents. And is that enough? Take your place over there. And Floyd, since Olathe Taylor of Teague, Texas has not won, she's playing along with you now. She should have been playing along just the other day when we had the $11,000 won in a showcase showdown. Same show, we had two $1,000 winners. You're trying to beat 70 cents, and I believe you've tied it. Now, you can spin again if you wish and try to beat it, or we'll have a spin-off. One spin. Spin-off, take your place right there. All right, Janny, one spin. And Olathe Taylor is playing along still because she still has not won money. This is to determine which one of you goes into the showcase, but if you get a dollar, you still win $1,000. 25 cents, and back you go. That's what you have to beat, Floyd, to get into the showcase. 25 cents. One spin. And Olathe Taylor is playing along one more time. But this is it, Olathe. You're trying to beat 25 cents, and you did it. You have 45 cents. You have won the first Showcase Showdown. You'll be in the Showcase at the end of the show. Now, Olathe, we're going to send you a play-along T-shirt, and we're going to play more pricing games after this message.
Your first fishing trip, and this fever hit. Poor kid. Didn't even get to catch a fish. You'll be all right. The Children's Tylenol is already working.
Children's Tylenol to bring fever down fast.
I wouldn't trust anything else for you.
You wouldn't?
It's the one your doctor gives his own little boy. When you feel better, look at your big one.
Children's Tylenol, the one most pediatricians give their own children. Why trust anything else?
Let's go, Dad!
You may not associate the words round and plump with flattery, but to a pitted prune, it's the highest compliment. And this is the most gorgeous prune around, a delicious sunsweet prune. Good looking, great tasting.
Ooh. Alberto does it again.
With my European styling hairspray.
The ultra-fine mist sprays on evenly for super hold that won't let your styles go.
New Alberto European hairspray with ultra-fine mist.
For new super hold.
Rod, will you fetch us another player, please?
I will indeed, Bob. How about Dustin Scott? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. Dustin, that's your spot right there. And right over here is the next item up for bids on The Price is Right. A new range. The Hot Coin 30-inch self-cleaning electric range features digital clock, automatic oven timer, a 3-in-1 power saver, Calrod surface heating unit, and a black glass oven door with window. Dustin, may I have your bid on that?
$650.
He says, what?
$650.
$650. Now you, Kathy.
$675.
$675. Deborah.
$649.
$645, Manuel.
$575.
His bid is what, $575? Very well, the actual retail price is $700, and the winner is... I beg your pardon here, $700, you're flashing the wrong number, aren't you? You're flashing $650, $675 is closer to $700. I can figure that out. Come on up here, Kathy. Back here with me, and I have a couple of prizes I want you to win. Take your place right here and take a look at the prizes.
An elegant floor lamp and a musical keyboard. First, from Beth Wiseman, this elegant pyramid floor lamp features genuine exotic rich burl wood veneers, subtly finished to blend in with any design period. And second, the Lowry Genius electronic keyboard. It's fun to play with cartridge expandability that turns it into a guitar, piano, rock group, or big band from Lowry.
All right, up there it says Barker's Bargain Bar. Both of those prices are bargain prices. Both of them are below the actual retail price. You tell us which one is more below the actual retail price and you win both prizes. Is it this one here at $838 or is it that one over there at $1195? She says the piano at $11.95 is the bigger bargain, so we'll start here with a lamp. Bargain price $8.38, actual retail price $13.38, a difference of $500. The piano, bargain price $11.95, actual retail price $19.95, a difference of $800, and you win both of them. Yes, yes, yes. Got ourselves the winner. There's more prices right coming up. Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
This is CBS. This is the New England News Update.
Good morning. I'm Dinah Williams with a look at some of the stories we're working on for this noon. The PTL Board of Directors, headed by Jerry Falwell, is meeting today to talk about the battered TV ministry. We'll have the latest. Police are unraveling more bizarre details in connection with charges of sex crimes and murder at a rundown Philadelphia home. And Roger Clemens and Red Sox management still butting heads. We'll have more on that story. Plus, we'll have all the latest news, Tom Chisholm with weather, and a lot more coming up at noon.
The next time your doctor writes you a prescription, why not ask him if he could prescribe a generic so you can save money on your medication? A message for you from Osco.
Quick, quick results. That's what you want from a weight loss program. Now there's one that really works. New Fast Finish, available only at the Weight Loss Clinic. Our Fast Finish clients lose 3 to 4 pounds each and every week and keep it off without gimmicks. It's the fastest way to lose weight, start to finish. Call the Weight Loss Clinic nearest you for a free visit. Start Fast Finish at this special price, only $59. Start fast, finish faster and thinner. Call now.
Wake up to Morning Stretch, tomorrow morning at 6.
Here he is, Rod, Skinny Roddy, down 50 pounds and going down. He has the name of our next player, don't you, Rod?
I do, Bob, but I wanted to say thank you for mentioning my diet. I want to thank all the people who wrote me and encouraged me. I appreciate that. I'll try to answer you. Thank you. The next person on my list here is Betty Jane Pritz. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Betty Jane. May we see the next item up for bids, please?
A new home gym. The Weider Family Fitness Center has more than 20 different muscle-building, fat-reducing exercises and adjustable weight stack for personalized exercising for Weider Health and Fitness.
You're the bidder, Betty Jane.
$1,800.
She says $1,800, and I look into the eyes of Deborah.
$1,750.
Here's Manuel.
$850.
His bid is $850, and let's hear it from Dustin.
$1.
The actual retail price is $800, and Dudston, you win. Dudston, I want you to play a pricing game, and I want you to play it right over here. Right up here, Dudston. Now, Dudston, I have a prize or two for you. Look, a lovely dinette set. From the Kofabco Classic Collection, European style and elegance come alive. High fashion and quality craftsmanship ensure your dining pleasure for years to come from Kofabco. Or a new car! The Dodge Shadow, a new breed of compact car featuring an attractive, functional interior with an aerodynamic body. From Dodge, comes with standard features, California emission, console, power door locks, and protection package. All right, Dudston, you are in the automobile business, you say?
Yes.
Dudston is in the automobile business, and all he has to do is to give us the numbers and the price of the car to win the car. And if you're in the business, this should be a cinch for you. Each digit, 0 through 9, is on the board, you see? Each number, 0 through 9. You give me a number, we'll light it up. Now, give me a number and the price of the car.
8.
Number 8. Light up the 8. Dudston, that's the way to do it. Stay right over here now. They want to get you and the board in the same picture. Another number.
3.
Number 3. Where's the 3? Oh, Dudston, you're right. Another number in the price of the car.
5.
Number 5. Here comes the 5. All right, that's down there in the piggy bank.
9.
Number 9. Give Dudston the 9. That's in the price of the dinette.
0.
0. We want the 0. Oh, now, Dudston, you have to be careful. You're going to end up with $5 in some sense.
2.
Number 2. Where's that 2? All you need now is that number right there, and you win that car. What is that number?
7.
7. Light up the 7. All right. Now you have one more chance, because it's going to go here, or here, or here. What's your last chance?
1.
1. Dudston wants the 1. Oh, $5.10. What did Dudston need?
6.
You were the 6. Dudston, I'm sorry. Thank you for being on the show. Oh, my. we are going to get a winner. I have a feeling we're going to get a winner after these words.
Mom says Gordon's is made with fish. That's good for you.
I don't care. I want to eat them.
Mom says there's no preservatives in Gordon's.
I don't care. I want to eat them.
My kids love Gordon's crunchy fish sticks and fillets because of what's in them. Lots of mild white fish, a delicious crunch. I love what's not in them. No preservatives.
They're all gone.
What are they?
Gordon's crunchy fish sticks and fillets.
Trust Gordon's for fish the way you want it.
Not long ago, a group of ladies in New York State wrote us, singing the praises of Murphy's Oil Soap. They extolled the virtues of this pure natural cleaner that's safe to use on almost any wooden surface. And they were thrilled by its results. Now, considering the magnitude and importance of their task, heaven knows. If Murphy's Oil Soap is good enough to clean this house, it's surely good enough to clean yours.
Rod, who is headed our way now?
Undoubtedly, Bob, it's going to be Heidi Van Wadden. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Howdy, Heidi. Oh, look at the next item up for bids.
A new set of golf clubs. A deluxe golf bag and set of Orizaba golf clubs, including the all-new Mini and Maxi Woods and the Power Pod Driver for straight hits on the fairway from Orizaba.
Oh, that is a spiffy outfit. And what do you bid on the clubs in the bag, Heidi?
$900.
Betty Jane, I want your bid.
$1,095.
Her bid is $1,095. Deborah?
$196.
$1,096, okay. $1,096 is your bid, isn't it? You have $196 up. $1,096. There we go. Manuel.
$800.
And the actual retail price is $1,220. You win, Debra. You win, Debra. After all you've been through down there. At last, you have won your way up on stage. And now, Rod, don't you have good news for Deborah?
Ooh, do I, Bob. Deborah, you're going to have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
That's right. You have a chance to win $10,000 right back here on the punch board. We have $10,000 prizes, $5,000 prizes, $1,000 prizes, all the way down to $50 prizes. I'm going to give you a chance to win four punches on the punch board and four prizes. And, Rod, what are those prizes?
Bob, first we have the Bissell three-way vac, broom vac, hand vac, tank vac. Super powerful, extra versatile, no bags to buy from Bissell. Second, Super Seal food containers with a Super Seal that keeps food fresh and Super Seal microwave cookware. Top quality at affordable prices. Third, the diaper bag and bath center by Fisher-Price are designed to make life with baby easier for everyone. And fourth, True Value's own Master Mechanic 57-piece standard and metric socket set from the True Value hardware stores and home centers.
All right, let's talk about the vacuum. We have a price tag on that vacuum, and that price tag is not right. May we see it, please? $60. Is the right price higher or lower than $60? Say lower and the price tag says higher. Too bad. What is the wrong price for the containers? $46. Is the right price higher or lower?
Lower.
Lower is right. You win the clean containers and you win a punch on the punch board. Now the baby products are not $44. Are they higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. Show us, Diane. Now, you have only one punch so far. What's the price tag on the socket set say? $98 is the right price. Higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. Is she right? No. I have never, in this game, I have never had a contestant who had only one punch. Have I? I've never had, once, one time, a long time ago. But let's just imagine for a moment that you step over there and you punch out one of those holes, and that's the $10,000 hole. Do it. Come on. Come on. Oh, she's mad. I can tell. Oh, did she get the $10,000? What?
One that had one is the one that got $10,000 on that one punch.
I believe that's right. She did have only one punch, and she won $10,000. Now, Deborah, you had only one punch. But in that one punch, you became $5,000 richer. $5,000 richer. Yeah. There you go. Thank you, Deborah. Now, just a moment, ladies and gentlemen. Just a moment, ladies and gentlemen. While Rod was describing those four prizes over there, Janice turned to me and she said, I've always wanted to punch the punch board. Now, Janice, punch the punch board. There you go. I don't want you to go through life frustrated. That's...
Punch a Bunch and Plinko are my just two favorite games.
Punch. Punch when ready. Boom. Now, don't you look in there. I'm going to do it. I get to do that. Will you believe that? $10,000. Would you believe that? Now, she does not know. We do not know where they are. But let me say one thing, Janice. Take this. There you go. Go over there and try to get it. We're going to have our showcase showdown after this.
When you have arthritis, mornings can be nightmares. Some days it hurts just to put on a watch.
Today, people are turning from aspirin to Advil for hours of relief from minor arthritis pain. Advil contains a non-prescription strength of ibuprofen, the medicine doctors have prescribed over 130 million times in prescription brands like Motrin.
Advil works for hours, and that makes mornings much easier.
Advil. Tablets and new caplets. Advanced medicine for pain.
Buttermilk, sauerkraut, Limburger cheese.
Can't somebody do something about dishwasher odor?
It's Arm & Hammer baking soda to the rescue. Just sprinkle about a quarter cup in your dishwasher to help keep it smelling fresh between loads. Absorbs odors for days, the same way an open box absorbs odors in your fridge and freezer.
Hey, it worked. Now can we have some real food?
Arm & Hammer baking soda freshens the fridge, freezer, and now the dishwasher too.
Our life is a mess. I'm leaving you, Martha.
Oh, Tom, please, you can't.
Sometimes the dishes just have to sit till life's little tragedies are over.
He's a beast.
And dishes that sit are tougher to clean.
That's a beast.
They need sunlight with lemon juice. Sunlight cuts the tough stuff loose, cuts baked on, caked on, stuck on food. Even grease.
Now, Michael Drake.
This guy's an animal.
Destiny.
Sunlight with lemon juice cuts the tough stuff loose.
Enjoying your butterball sandwich, Arthur?
I love my ham sandwich. Butterball, as we both know, is a turkey. You worry me, Alice.
When is a butterball not a butterball? When it's lean butterball cold cuts made from real butterball turkey meat. So all your favorite cold cuts are up to 98% fat-free.
Any more butterball, Alice?
Don't you mean ham?
You worry me, Arthur.
Butterball cold cuts.
Delicious.
After all, it's butterball.
And for a quick meal, try butterball pre-cooked turkey breast. Just slice and serve.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive Coltex brightly colored sweats with go-anywhere styling and the finest blend of acrylic and cotton ensures comfort and easy care for men, women, and youth from Coltex. And Active Link Lee press-on nails beautify active hands, press-on in second. Active Link Lee press-on nails. Also, Ready Set hat, self-heating and conditioning firms, and Ready Set styling gels, formulas to use at home for long-lasting results. Now, here's Bob Barker with our Showcase Showdown. I thank you, Rod Roddy. Deborah's the big winner in this half of the show with that $5,000 punch. And during that commercial, I was talking with our audience about that one punch of Janice's. And one of our own cameramen, Marty Wagner, said, didn't she really know where the $10,000 was? And let me assure you that she did not. Janice doesn't know where they are, and she doesn't know the prices, nor do I. And we just walk out here and do this thing. Often I don't even know what the prize is when I'll say, you have a chance to win this. She did not know where that $10,000 was, and she did it. And she's over there crying now because they won't give her the $10,000. All right, now, Dudston, you get over there and see if you can pick up $11,000 on the big wheel. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Get a dollar, we'll give you $1,000 and a bonus spin for as much as $10,000 more. Dudston, it looks like about a quarter, doesn't it? That's what it is. 25 cents. Do you want to spin it again? You do? You do it. He did it. 25 cents in his first spin.
75 cents!
$0.25 in his first spin, and in the second spin, he got, not 90, get off that 90. We don't want 90, but we got it. Dudston, I'll have to say goodbye. All right, we're ready for Kathy to spin the wheel. And Kathy has grasped the handle, and she has spun away. And Kathy, I see in your future 30 cents. You wish to spin again? All right, she's spinning again. If she goes over, Deborah, you are automatically in the showcase. 30 cents in her first spin. This is spin number two for Kathy. 30 cents, and now we are going to add to 30 cents. 15 would be okay. And you're all right. 45 cents total is fine. Your spin, Deborah. Deborah is trying to beat 45 cents. That's all she has to do to get into the showcase. And I do believe she did it. You don't want to spin anymore, do you? No, she says I do not. You are going to be in the showcase, Deborah, immediately following this announcement.
Good news, baby.
Now you can wiggle, you can scrunch, be a moving honey bunch. Cause now you can't wiggle, wet this out of Love's.
Introducing Love's new Super Baby Pants. Thick diapers can bunch up when they're really wet, but Love's new thin padding can stay put. And once wetness is in, it can't wiggle back out.
No matter how you shimmy, shake, and jiggle, you can't wiggle wetness out of Love's.
Tuesday, Timmy had a fever.
Yeah, and I didn't feel so good.
The doctor recommended Children's Panadol.
Because I'm a children.
Children's Panadol, aspirin-free, alcohol-free, sugar-free, with the kind of relief pediatricians recommend. Its original fever-breaking formula set a new standard for safety.
I feel better now. See?
Stop tough pet musty odors in their tracks with new Ultra Fresh Love My Carpet. It's more effective than maximum strength Arm & Hammer. Try new Ultra Fresh Love My Carpet.
Maybelline invites you to experience Ultra Performance, a remarkable new makeup formulated by Maybelline to a degree of purity that may have seemed impossible until now.
It even feels pure.
A makeup with such incredible texture and tone. Wearing it is more a matter of perfecting your skin than making it up. With new Ultra Performance Pure Makeup by Maybelline, there is but one way for skin to respond.
Beautiful.
Americans, we like straight talk. We want hard facts. We demand the truth. We know who we are. And when it comes to news, we know who we trust. Dan Rather, weeknights on the CBS Evening News. We keep America on top of the world.
Deborah, you're the top winner in the showcase. Floyd, you're the runner-up, and I want you to see showcase number one. This showcase begins with this new computer cabinet and computer. A computer cabinet designed to house your home computer system. Special features include a sliding door for security, a pull-out cart for your printer, and a document holder and fold-out workshop. And the Apple IIe system with Apple IIe, CPU, color monitor, duo disk, and AppleWorks integrated software for home and business needs. And use your computer to plan an itinerary for your fabulous trip around the world. Your first stop is going to be Portugal. We'll fly you and a guest round trip coach from Los Angeles to Lisbon, Portugal for a six-night stay at the Lisbon Penta Hotel, located in Portugal's historic capital city. Experience a warm welcome in first-class facilities at the modern Lisbon Penta Hotel. Next, it's on to Japan. From Portugal, it's on to Tokyo for a six-night stay at the famous new Otani Hotel and Tower, a Sheraton referral hotel. You will find the gracious traditions you expect and the international standard you demand, the new Otani Hotel and Tower in Tokyo. And your final stop will be Australia! From Japan, you'll fly to Australia for a six-night stay at the luxurious Sheraton Brisbane Hotel and Towers. Enjoy excellent accommodations and warm Aussie hospitality at the Sheraton Brisbane, the pride of Brisbane, Australia's sunshine capital. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right. Every of you wish to bid or pass?
I pass.
You pass to Floyd. Floyd, what's your bid?
$9,500.
$9,500 is his bid on that showcase. And now, Deborah, this showcase is for you. Your showcase contains prizes revealed as we take a look at our models' vacation photos. First, we have last year's picture of Jan at the airport with 4 weeks of clothes and shopping bags. This year, she'll travel in much better style with this brand new luggage. Bellissimo, 7-piece luggage, the Contour zipper luggage with a continental flair. Features tri-coat interior, comfortable padded handles, reinforced lid support, lightweight and snag-proof. And on Diane's last vacation, she collected postcards of everywhere she went. But this year, it's a different story. She'll shoot pictures everywhere she goes with her very own video movie camera. Hitachi Camcord, an integrated camera recorder with autofocus, f1.2 power zoom lens, electronic viewfinder, and more. Convenient to carry wherever you go. Then, a year ago, Holly toured America by thumb. This year, she'll try it again, but in a brand new car. The Ford Taurus GL4 four-door sedan, aerodynamically designed with front-wheel drive, comes fully equipped with standard features plus preferred equipment, package 203, V6 engine, diagnostic alert lights, conventional spare tire, stereo radio with cassettes, power side windows, automatic parking brake release, extended range fuel tank, power door locks, and California emission. And this showcase, containing prizes revealed as we take a look at our models' vacation photos, can be yours if the price is right. All right, Deborah, what do you bid on your showcase?
$14,500.
$14,500 is Deborah's bid. And Floyd, we have a bid of $9,500. And we are going to find out which one of them has bid better after we find out about this.
In the world of Easter eggs, there's never been one like this. Two pieces of fine European chocolate crafted into one extraordinary egg. The Mon Cheri egg, the ultimate Easter egg. Don't you and your family deserve it?
Introducing the all-new, all-refreshing Irish Spring. Improved to bring more shower to your shower. Ooh, more refreshment from an all-new Irish Spring. New fragrance and skin conditioners. thicker, richer lather. The all-new, all-refreshing Irish Spring. It brings more shower to your shower.
Dad's desk. He built a business here, and Mom cared for it with Pledge for 21 years. It's beautiful. And now Enda says, watch out for buildup. Come on. The only thing that built up here was my dad's business. You see, Pledge is self-cleaning. Compare. End dust evaporates, leaving wood looking drier and more defenseless. But a Pledge Shine protects wood, and now improved Pledge cleans even better. Pledge, for a fresh shine every time, for 21 years and counting.
Guess what thousands of doctors are recommending for women who need extra calcium? Tums. Surprised? It's true. Tums isn't just a great antacid, it's also rich in calcium.
Tums, 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 tums.
Deborah, do you remember what you bid?
Mm-hmm.
What was it?
$14,500.
And the actual retail price of your showcase is $17,737 for a difference of $3,237. Floyd, do you remember what you bid?
$9,500.
$9,500. Actual retail price of Floyd's showcase is $10,660. You win with a difference of $1,160. Deborah, thank you for being on the show. Pleasure meeting you. Floyd, you're the winner. You're going around the world.
Excellent.
Doesn't it sound great?
That's great.
Have you enjoyed yourself?
I've had a marvelous time.
Good for you. Where are you stationed?
I'm stationed at Georgia Air Force Base near Victorville.
You're going to have plenty to talk about when you go back.
Oh, yeah. Lots.
Yeah. It's Bob Barker reminding you to help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody. This is Ron Roddy, speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.
Sam's in the closet with the video camera and a cheerleader's on her way over.
Nothing is easy when teaching a teenager responsibility.
It was right to trust him.
You hid in the kitchen.
Then, the most fun you can have at the movies without leaving home.
Butter this.
CBS presents The Popcorn Kid, opening in homes everywhere, Friday, March 27th.
It has been a long and thrilling road. Saturday, CBS Sports presents The Final Four.
Good day from CBS News. This is Newsbreak. Former White House aide Michael Deaver pleaded innocent today to five counts of lying to Congress and a grand jury about his lobbying activities. President Reagan is visiting Columbia, Missouri to promote educational reform. It's his first appearance outside Washington in months. As he was leaving, the president said he disagreed with yesterday's Supreme Court decision extending affirmative action to women, saying we shouldn't let it deteriorate into a quota system. Congressional Democrats say the alternative budget plans they're readying today are more realistic than President Reagan's budget. The plans call for new revenues, but still don't meet the deficit reduction target. Now this.
Years ago, our pediatrician recommended Triaminic for my boy's colds, and we're still doing what he says, even this kid.
Triaminic liquids, recommended by pediatricians because they treat only the cold symptoms you have.
Triaminic, exactly what you need for your family.
Tunisia today severed diplomatic relations with Iran. Sources said Iran supported Tunisian Muslim fundamentalists suspected of carrying out terrorist acts. The New York Times says investigators believe a pair of Marine guards at the U.S. Embassy in Moscow were paid to allow Soviet agents into sensitive areas. The Marines are currently under arrest on suspicion of spying. I'm Douglas Edwards, CBS News, New York. More news later on this station.
This is CBS.
Now, live from Boston and all around New England, this is the New England News.
Good afternoon. I'm Diana Williams. Lester Strong is on assignment. Our New England News headline this noon, the so-called holy war among TV evangelists moves into the boardroom. Christian ministers are meeting today to try and save the troubled PTL organization.